Synopsis, Scene 1. The year is 726. A powerful sword called Excalibur is stuck in a stone. Only the true King of England, someone who is pure at heart, can take it out. The wizard, Merlin the Great, and the witch, Morgan le Fay, fight over the sword. Morgan tries to remove the sword herself, but cannot take it out. Merlin introduces Arthur, who is pure at heart, as the only person who can remove the sword from the stone and become the future King of England. Before Arthur is able to remove the sword, Morgan kidnaps Arthur. Scene 2, Morgan's hut. Morgan brings Arthur to her secret home. With the help of her servant Goober, they create a mind control potion. She wants Arthur to take the sword out of the stone and give it to her, so she will have power and become the Queen of England. Morgan puts an evil spell on Arthur. Suddenly, she hears the knights nearby and thinks up a wicked plan. Scene 3. Looking for knights. Morgan is disguised as an old lady and speaks to Lancelot to find out what the Knights of the Square Table are planning. Lancelot is organizing a competition to see which knights are fit enough to join the quest to save Arthur. The brave Lady Guinevere and the strong Sir Robin join the competition. Morgan disguises herself as a monk to take part, but she fails all the tests. Out of anger, Morgan reveals her identity. Scene 4. Abandoned church. Morgan brings Arthur and Goober to the stone. She orders Arthur to pull the sword out of the stone so that she can become queen and rule the kingdom. As Arthur has his hands on the sword, Merlin comes to try to save Arthur. Will Merlin say the spell in time to save Arthur, or will Morgan succeed in her attempt to take control of the kingdom?